I've been reading books my whole life, fella. Now I talk about I've been reading books my whole life, fella. Now I talk about I've been writing.
So my mother puts me in the car. We drive 50 miles to Aurora. They put me in a small room, quiet space. I'm like, yes! Lock in, focus, took the test. They graded it right there on the spot. What did I get? A 13 again. But the thing that I'm gonna take hold of is that the focus and the time and energy each day consistently is what produces the big thing at the end. Yeah. You have got to work hard every single day. Not at all. I excelled at DePaul because I began all those things I hadn't gotten before. I started to get.
That was because by that time, I had memorized the book.
Push boundaries. You don't ask your girl because you know she like the sound of me.
So never underestimate the power of your inspiration. Thank you.
I need y'all to do two things for me. The first thing I need you to do is say, Stucky, do your thing.
So you have to say, Stucky, do your thing.
I got a PhD for free. What you supposed to say?
Yeah. I taught at MIT.
You ain't even know.
We got it.
Okay. I beat you. You ain't even know. You don't get upset.
Who is Stucky? Yeah, you wanna know. I told you once before, but you ain't hear me though. So I'm back once again. Had to change up my flow. I was in the gym one day.
That's good. Use my brains, pulsate veins, up my game, boost my vocabulary.